Alpha, good morning. Taxi to runway 23.
Roger.
We're going to take off on your first air-to-ground sortie. First, I'm going to explain how you can use the radar to find ground targets. Press the R key twice to turn the radar on, and Q to toggle between the air-to-ground modes. The modes are ground map, or map mode, and ground moving targets, or GMT. Use the left bracket key to toggle between the air-to-ground weapon delivery modes. We'll learn more about these modes after takeoff. Now taxi to the main runway and fly to waypoint 1.
Alpha, clear to line up on runway 23. No wind.
Roger.
Alpha, clear to take off.
Roger.
Alpha Wingman, airborne. Alpha Leader is passing waypoint 1.
turn on the ground map mode and lock on to any of the targets around waypoint 2. Do this by pointing the cursor at the target and clicking the left mouse button, or by pressing the enter key.
Over G. Over G. Over G.
Go into CCIP mode and learn more about the site. Use the left bracket key.
Over G. Over G.
Fly directly toward your target, staying 14,000 feet above it. At a range of 3.5 miles, pitch your nose down until the velocity vector points at the target. Then roll the plane until its wings are parallel to the horizon. Let the target move down along the bomb fall line. Once the pipper reaches the target, press the pickle button on your joystick or the space bar to release the bomb. You have three targets. Destroy them all, then fly to the next waypoint. Now change the radar mode to GMT and lock on to any targets you see. Only ground targets in motion will be shown. Toggle the air-ground modes by pressing the left bracket key until you reach STRF mode. Now get ready to see some action. The STRF site works just like the CCIP site. There is no bomb fall line, and you'll have less time to aim. Fly directly toward the target again, climb to 6,000 feet above its altitude, and perform the same maneuver as in the CCIP mode. There is a convoy of four vehicles here. Destroy them all, and then we'll head home.
Over G.
Is this going to take much longer?
Over G.
Good shot.
Excellent flight. Follow your last waypoint back home and get ready for your next training mission.
Alpha Leader destroyed.
Scud.